Hello, everybody, and we welcome you to a new episode of Mushroom Pokey Mobsters Abridged. Starting me! And me, as the narrator. Because no one else decides to be a character in this episode. I don't know what's me up in the other spot. Oh, fine. Suicune, Raikou, and Entei. Here we go. This first episode is about Suicune almost got killed, not really, by a man who throws a rock at her. Almost hurt her foot, actually. So here are the clips.
What the?
I'm out of here. Bye.
He tried to kill me!
Suicune, that's not true.
Who wrote this episode idea?
It's actually King Koopa.
King Koopa!
In your face, Suicune! I'm the one who's made in this episode! No one can stop me! Ben, I'm gonna send you the Mega Koopas to attack you!
And I'm sure I'm the reason.
Get him!
Okay, that's it.
Oh no, I'm on Entei. Alright.
I'm gonna end you. Whee!
guys, here we go! I'll be back! Thanks to- Oh my god! Oh my love, is that you? I think I'm in love.
Wait a minute, wasn't this guy also trying to kill me?
That's how it worked. Well, King Koopa, where you go?
Hey!
What? Oh my god!
Wait, wasn't that guy that tried to kill me as well?
Bye! I'm running!
So I have to win the episode, right?
Yes. Bye!
Stop that!
As the journey continues.
Thank you, original narrator.